Hey folks, Nick Corbertson here, and today I'm going to show you my favorite shred guitar lick to play on the guitar. You can play it super fast or super slow. You can play it sloppy or precise, and it still sounds awesome. It's faster than sweeping. And more powerful than tapping. So here's the riff, and we're playing an E minor blues. I'll play it slow and then work up to speed. You've probably heard this one before. It's easy to fall off the horse, but if you fall off the horse, just keep shredding, you'll catch up. Put it on that neck pickup if you want to be extra sloppy. So basically the way we're playing this is we're doing a sweep across the bottom three strings, and then a pull off on the B string. So we sweep across the bottom three strings with 14, 12, 12. Then our pull off on the B string is 15 to 12. And that's it. It's a five-note pattern, which helps it sound extra shreddy whenever you're playing it in time. Typically, we're used to playing in groups of threes, fours, sixes, but fives, that's just... This is the kind of lick that you want to play whenever everyone's jamming around and you've exhausted your ideas and you need to think about what to do next. And you just want to throw a bunch of notes out. That's a good last note to do, is to bend it up to the E. Or you can do the Marty Freeman thing. It's your ball game, whatever you want. And you can really play it in any key. Here it is in the key of G. Here it is in the key of A. And here's my max speed. Turbo play power. So I hope this riff is a new item you can throw into your tool bag.
Your tool bag.
Hey, be sure to like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you like this kind of content, and I'll put more on the channel. Chanel. Next time you're jamming out with some friends and the solo comes around to you, and you don't know what to play, reach for the lick. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you rock and rollers in the next video. Lost my pick.